Shipachyov still not on the roster at this point? Is that a hockey decision or is that a numbers decision?
That's a numbers decision. As you know, we had three guys that we could assign, and we did, to give us the room that we needed to carry what we carry. And I don't have a specific date when that would change, but we're working on things.
Has it gone as planned so far? It's like when you made that decision, is this pretty much what you expected?
When I made the decision last week?
Yeah, has it gone on longer than maybe you thought it would?
No, we knew in the summer that Theodore and Tuck, that we might have to send them down initially because we had a lot of people that we were evaluating. And we're still evaluating. Don't know how long it'll take, but I prefer to be in this position where I have enough people rather than not enough.
Have you been in contact with Sheriff Shop regularly? Just kind of let him know what's going on.
Who's agent?
Has his agent expressed through him or just his, I guess, disappointment with the situation?
Yeah. They didn't understand initially that this is a roster move and it's not about performance. The three guys we sent down have all earned the right to be here. And we'll get them here at the right time.
Why isn't Shipachyov playing in Chicago?
Because he came back home to be with his wife, because neither of them speak English and it was hard for her. So he reported and then he came back. But he paid his own way back.
Do you believe he'll play in Chicago in their next set of games?
So he'll be back here?
He's at home right now. He's in Vegas with his wife.
So he's just not going to play any games until this gets back?
George, is he skating on his own? Is he working out with the
Russian media has reported that his agent is seeking, trying to get him back to the KHL. Is there any truth to that?
There's no truth to that. He's not allowed to.